Hello everyone, I'm your host Sivid, and thank you for coming to UGIS Fleet Ready Gaming. Today we are doing a retro gaming day, playing some classic games. In fact, we're going to be going back to the very first PC game I ever played, MDK. And this game, it's dear to my heart. It was one of the first games I ever played. If you haven't heard of it, it's a game that MDK stands for, if I recall correctly, Max, Doctor, and Kurt, who are the three characters in the game. You really don't meet many of the characters until the sequel title, MDK2, but this game was ahead of its time. I always felt that way. It was a fairly linear story third-person shooter game, but what made it great was that it had nice level design, variety of puzzles and challenges, and a good cast of weapons that you could switch between. Without making us wait much longer, let's go ahead and get into the game. Alright, we're at the menu here. Let me just pop it up here. Okay. Double check the keys here. Okay. Let's get to it. A huge new city mine crawler is headed straight for the coastal town of Laguna Beach, USA. So, we're currently flying down to the planet from space. These items that are here are upgrades you can get early on into the game. That's not good. There we go. Oh, working. Nuclear explosion. I'm being shot at somewhere. Ouch. So this game originally came out for Windows 95. Or was it 98? One of the two. It's quite an old game. If anyone is watching, I do have my chat window open. I will be checking it periodically. So yeah, currently we're on the alien city crawler, infiltrating to where the head honcho is, and essentially each level has a boss on it. That way the tank won't shoot at me. And trying to remember how to use my weapon without dying. Boxes aren't even as much of a thing. sure to memorize the key bindings better. Get a splatter. It's definitely been a while since I played. You know what? Let's double check what that ultimate item was supposed to be. Doesn't say. Good to know. Ah, okay. That changes items. Let's try that again. Let's see where this puts us. Right at the beginning. Okay. Should have rebinded my running key. Easy. Switch some things around. And this time, So, last time I played this game was probably about... it was on the N64 back when I was like 14, maybe a bit younger. Which, would have been... Gotta do some maths in my head. I'm gonna do it right this time. I mean, this game had drop ships back in the day. How cool is that? Let's do this. Son of a gun. this is how I'm gonna do it. Grenades. Crap ton of grenades, which I keep forgetting to use. Thank you. All right. Now, if I remember correctly, we're in the Long Canyon. Nope, not yet. We are at a fun part. Looked like that tick despawned. All right. Let's continue on. These guys is taunting haunt have haunted me my entire childhood. Thank you. check. One second, guys. Sorry, I had a just a quick text message I had to respond to. This is the boss battle of the first level. Yep, there's the boss. Thank you. Hello, Max. Level 2. Well done, Kurt. You saved Laguna Beach. MDK 2? Question mark. Yes, please. Level 2 newsflash. A huge city mine crawler is headed straight for the small village of Linfield, England. Let's do this. Supplies. Awesome. Let's go.
Thank you.
You can do this. That's all. Come on, Yelter. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hopefully there's some health items.
Just a short raid. I'm so gonna die. Thank you.
Bravo, Kurt. You saved Linfield. More. Score-o-matic. Not as much as time. Alright. Well, guys, we're actually gonna end the stream here since we got a save point. Thank you so much for watching today's stream. I hope you enjoyed the game. Had a little hiccups at the start, but it was a good time. We'll come back and play some more of this here in the future. Sorry I've been away for so long. Haven't been doing much streaming, been out of town. In the process of hopefully getting a new job here soon. But more details on that in the future. With that being said, we'll go ahead and end it here. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Later.